That's why I'm easy. Easy like Sunday morning.
Now, I'm going to tell y'all a secret.
Uh-oh.
I don't know how much of a secret it is for some of y'all, but there's a website called Who Sample. Y'all familiar with that? So what I do is I spend a lot of time on Who Sample. You know what I'm saying? I looked there, and like when I was doing a Motown party, I went and found all the artists on Motown. That's how I found that Common Sample. I didn't know it until I went and looked it up. Yes. So I went in and looked it up. So if when you're building your catalog, it's good to go to Who Sample and try to find some of those songs. Again, if you can find it on iTunes, I would recommend getting it from iTunes because the quality is better. I know there's ways that you can actually rip stuff straight from YouTube. That's last resort. Like, you can't find it nowhere because sometimes the quality is horrible with that. You might not be able to tell now, but if you ever get on the radio or things like that, you'll definitely, you know what I'm saying, hear it.